Exciting news for defense enthusiasts. Defense Secretary Gilberto Teodoro has officially confirmed the kickoff of the revised Horizon 3 phase within the revised AFP Modernization Program. President Marcos has given the green light to this program, which comes with a hefty price tag of 2 trillion pesos and spans a 10-year timeline. The initiative is grounded in the comprehensive archipelagic defense concept, empowering the AFP to extend its influence into the 200 nautical mile exclusive economic zone of the Philippines. Earlier this month, Max Defense Philippines reported President Marcos Jr.'s approval of the Re-Horizon 3 program as of December 2023. Contrary to previous statements, Secretary Teodoro clarified that the Re-Horizon 3 phase is valued at 1.894 trillion pesos. It encompasses unfinished projects from Horizon 2 and the second list of Horizon 2, alongside the Re-Horizon 3 initiatives. Secretary Teodoro highlighted that the Re-Horizon 3 is a substantial 10-year program, emphasizing its scale compared to previous Horizons. The current focus is on completing outstanding Horizon 1 and 2 projects before delving into Re-Horizon 3 projects. Notable projects include upgrades for the Philippine Navy's Jose Rizal and Tarlac classes, additional anti-submarine warfare helicopters, and various acquisitions for amphibious assault vehicles and landing crafts. The Philippine Air Force will see upgrades for the F/A-50PH Fighting Eagle fleet, support infrastructure for air surveillance radars and SPADS ground-based air defense systems, and acquisitions like attack helicopters and multi-role fighters. The Philippine Army's agenda involves constructing UAV training facilities and maintenance facilities for ATMOS 155mm self-propelled howitzers, among other critical projects.